Orders. We march. The sun sets on today's journey. How may I serve? Orders. The sun sets on today's journey.
I respect you in battle. There will be much honor in defeating you. I respect you in battle.
I will not waste words on you. How may I serve? We move. Orders. I would fight for your people as if they were my own, friend.
Yes, no. I will only address you in battle. I will only address you in battle.
My crew has no quarrel with you, Lord.
How may I serve? Orders. As you will. Orders. How may I serve? Orders. We march. How may I serve?
Orders. As you will. The sun sets on today's journey.
Orders.
Noble one, we will engage them honorably. An honor to serve. Noble one, this will be an honorable battle. We shall all find a way to an honorable victory.
enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. Victory is well within our grasp. In time, our foe will surely see this and lose heart. They run like children. Scour them from the field. enemy must curse the day they were born. Let all the poets write of this most wondrous triumph.
Yes.
We have prevailed. Yes, noble master. Yes. Orders.
How may I serve? Orders. We move. We rest here until dawn.
There will be much honor in defeating you.
How may I serve? Orders.
I respect you in battle. There will be much honor in defeating you. I respect you in battle.
How may I serve? As you will.
Orders?
Orders. We march. How may I serve?
We close for battle. Not one of us shall fail to give all in battle!
archers. Archers of Haran.
Only half the enemy force remains. We must pray they lose their will to fight. Foe fights with horns made of clay. We are winning the battle! foe fights with horns made of clay. We are winning the battle. The enemy's general lies dead. Now his men can sense their doom upon them. Foe fights with horns made of clay. We are winning the battle. The enemy flees before us like a herd of goats. Drive them from the battle. Great victories are like sweet nectar. Come, let us drink of the most rare and glorious fruit.
We have prevailed!